Alrighty, camera's going. Here I come. Here, you can open that door again. Alright. So, this is part two of wiring the shop lights. Burger King has very good fish sandwiches. Okay, I need a couple more staples.
Are they next door?
No, they're right down there on the floor by the...
Oh, I see.
That wasn't there, it would have been a little tricky, you know?
Mm-hmm. Can you hold the wire?
Yep.
Got it.
Ground wire didn't get pushed down toward the tops of the terminals here, so just loosen this up a little bit. They stayed up.
Ready for the bulb?
Yes.
Can I go let go of the ladder?
I'd rather not.
Okay.
Want another staple?
No. Staple out?
I gotta get one over on the edge and I'm gonna work my way back. Like one over here. And then I'll put one back.
Okay, so you go grab a...
Well, I'll put this bulb up.
Oh yeah, good idea. That's a good place for that. Perfect.
Okay, now I'm ready to move the ladder back a little bit. This way, a little bit more. Are we supposed to get a swan?
No.
No? straighten this over this year.
Okay, I'm gonna stop the camera.
Alright.
Let me move that way.
Okay.
Done.
Okay, ladder's moving.
Yeah, you might wanna hold it, I got the wire. Okay, when we're done, let's measure this, the height of the ceiling.
Okay.
I'm gonna guess 9 feet and a half. Between 9 and 9 and a half. We'll go grab that other box.
Mm-hmm. This is the round one, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. gonna drop the hammer down because I don't need it.
Okay.
Well, it's the best it can be.
It is all the way in. Hold it. Don't drop that.
No, I'm not. No.
Doesn't sound like it's all the way in.
I'll turn a couple of turns by hand.
Yeah, it's in.
Okay. You want to go get a porcelain fixture?
Okay. Can I let go of the lighter?
Yeah. Okay, hold it just a minute. I'm gonna pull this.
I got it.
Okay, so we will hold our ground wire up, get it up out of the way here. Yeah, there is one. It's on the table without a box.
Okay, so I'll make my loops the direction that the screw turns on the wires.
Okay, so we'll put the black on the grass. See it, there it is. I'm going to have to fight with these screws, but you know what? I'm not going to frustrate. I can't, right? See what I'm saying? Okay, somebody else is going to have to get that other one out, because you know what? I refuse to frustrate. But we're going to come out of this light later, so I'm not going to screw it to the box. And somebody else will take that screw out, because it's not worth the aggravation and the frustration. So now I'm going to go back and staple the rest of my wires.
Let me try.
Yeah. Okay, I'm going to pause the camera.
Here we go.
Oh, okay, camera's going. You want to close that door, because I'm getting a little light there. Want to get a ball from that other light? It's right there.
Oh. Maybe for one more snap screw.
Yeah.
Right here.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you're putting more screws in?
Yeah, just a couple more. Turn it on camera and see how it looks. Okay, so here's the staples. It's over there on the side. Okay, I'll send it to you.
Where is it?
I put them right down there, so I'm ready for the wall. Okay, so I'll hold it. There's a nice light. I need to do it.
It's half of an extension there.
Yeah. Okay, here's the bulb. All right. Yes. Camera's going, I'm gonna... Alrighty, I turned on the circuit breaker. I'm gonna put these lights on with the switch that I had just wired and...
Oh, wow, David, that's beautiful.
Oh, you're not gonna need any more on
No, that's plenty of light.
So you have this one still on this switch for like, or maybe if you had a desk here or a workbench.
Right.
Alrighty.
Let's call it a night.
Yes.
Did a lot.
Yes. Here's the box we came out of in the first part. Alrighty, so that is how we wire a 15 amp lighting circuit here in the country I was born in. We use a 14 American wire gauge on 15 amps, or you can use a 12 American wire gauge on 20 amps. The black is live, the white is neutral, and bare green is the ground, and also red and blue is our live colors. This is the second part of wiring a lighting circuit from a main panel, 15 amps on 14 gauge wire. Peace. Thanks for watching.